This week, we learn how to download the icon of any app on your Mac. To download the icon of an app on your Mac, open the Applications folder inside of Finder and right-click on the app's icon that you would like to download. Select Get Info and then click once on the icon in the upper left-hand corner of the pop-out window. Touch Command-C on your keyboard to copy and then open up Apple Notes. Create a new note and paste the image in with Command-V. Select the image with Command-A and then click and drag it to your desktop or preferred folder. Finder will save the image as a .tiff, but you can convert it to a JPEG, PNG, or preferred file format by using cloudconvert.com. Import the image, click the drop-down menu, hover over Image, choose the format type you want, and then click Start Conversion. Thanks for watching. To see more macOS tips, click the card above or the link below, and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.